Number 10, Airwheel S5. Airwheel has previously released other electric scooters, but they leveled up their game with the Airwheel S5. There was a game changer not only because it seamlessly floated on flat surfaces, but because it rode over grass with little to no difficulty. This was made possible by Airwheel's decision to put 16-inch tires on the S5. S5 can hold up while covering dirt roads as well as inclines and slopes and rolling over bumps. The feature that puts S5 a level above all its rivals is how it can carry more and endure more collisions and accidents, while being half the weight of other self-balancing electric scooters. In fact, it weighs only 74 pounds. It can cover a distance of 31 miles on a single charge and usually takes up to 4 hours to fully charge. The scooter also lets you listen to your favorite music via Bluetooth. The S5 is available at a price of $6,872 and is termed as the Lambo among scooters for all its top-class features and sleek finish and high price. Number 9. Stigo B1. This stylish and compact e-bike from the Estonian company Stigo is an ideal vehicle for the urban setting. Given its rear-wheel fold-up design, it is a space-saving solution for exploring the city. The bike supports a maximum load of 120 kilograms and is supported by a 2000 mega-amp built-in lithium battery, having an input voltage of 110 to 240 volts. Other specs of this e-bike include 14-inch tires that will stop you safely with its built-in front and rear disc brakes. It also comes with a customized high-speed light motor, which would ensure good riding time. It can cover a distance of 30 kilometers in one charge and has a charge time of 3 to 4 hours. It is available for $699.99. Number 8. EW11. This vintage Euro-style scooter isn't just pleasing to the eye, but can be used as an effective alternative to the outdoor scooter. Accommodates two passengers and at the same time offers lots of storage and cargo space. If we look further into the specs of the storage compartment, we find that it has a removable rear storage compartment and a large front basket and an electric opening storage beneath the seat. The scooter gives a maximum range of 40 miles with a single charge and a top speed of 40 miles. It also comes with an anti-theft system and wireless key fob remote. It also has quite powerful headlights, which can light up a distance of 100 feet. This scooter is available in two different shades, blue and white, and red and white, at a price of $1,999 with a 3-year warranty. Number 7. Becker Model B. Want to go on a solo trip on an electric scooter? Your wish might just be granted with this incredibly charged up electric moped from Breaker. The Breaker Model B has a range between 50 to 80 kilometers on a single charge, or even double the distance when on a dual battery. The manufacturers have left space for up to two big battery packs. The moped also comes with GPS functionality and smartphone connectivity, allowing for features such as anti-theft GPS tracking as well as vehicle diagnostics and remote data. It is one among the lighter mopeds currently available in the market, with a total weight of 62 kilograms with a single battery. The batteries weigh 10 kilograms each. The vehicle is available in two different speed variants, 25 kilometers an hour and 45 kilometers an hour. It hits the market at a starting price of €3,890. Number 6. Solo Elettra Mechanica. A half motorcycle, half car. The perfect ride for single commuters in the traffic-packed city. It has only one seat but has doors on either side. In addition to this, the Solo also has a trunk that can easily fit around two boxes. Although it's quite compact, the car comes with a Bluetooth stereo, air conditioning, and a backup camera. The Solo is being produced in Chongqing, China, in partnership with Zhongshan Industrial Group. The company is planning to launch its sales in Los Angeles and then expand to San Francisco, Seattle, and Portland. It is priced at $18,500 with zero emissions and allowing up to 100 miles of travel per charge at a top speed of 80 miles per hour. Solo is arriving at the market at quite possibly the best time possible, as more and more people are growing hesitant to using public transport given the current pandemic, giving Solo a real shot at making an impact. Number 5. MacWheel Cruiser 550. If you have a mid-range budget and want a comfortable electric bike that can cover longer distances, then the MacWheel Cruiser 550 is a perfect choice. It is equipped with a 250-watt brushless rear hub motor that allows you to achieve a top speed of 25 kilometers an hour. The 360-watt, 360-volt, 10-amp detachable battery pack provides a range of 60 to 80 kilometers under electric assist mode with 30 to 50 kilometers under pure electric mode. The 661 aluminum alloy frame makes it durable and corrosion resistant, and the Tektro dual disc brakes provide instant braking power. It also features an LED headlamp and tail lamp that ensures a safe and comfortable ride at night, and an easy to read LCD display that provides the rider with essential information such as battery life, total distance travel, speed, and pedal assist level. This electric bike comes with a price tag of $829.99. You won't have to waste time with complicated assembly as it comes mostly pre-assembled. Number 4. One Wheel XR. Snowboard all season, hack your commute, and dominate any terrain with the self-balancing electric skateboard. One Wheel XR, riding the One Wheel XR, is a sense of snowboarding or skating, and you can control it by simply leaning your body in the direction you want to go. It weighs only 11 kilograms and has around the same size as a skateboard. The 750-watt HyperCore hub motor provides the One Wheel with smooth, responsive power and torque to climb over anything. The new battery system is more powerful than its predecessor, with increased torque for hill climbing, and offers a range of 12 to 18 miles on a single charge. It comes with bright LED headlights and taillights that light up while braking or taking a turn. One Wheel also has an app for your smartphone that connects to your smartphone via Bluetooth. The app dashboard shows stats like the board's battery life, speed, distance traveled, and range. You can get this skateboard at around $1,799. Number 3. Ninebot 1S2. The Ninebot 1S2 from Segway is a portable IP54 waterproof electric unicycle with a sleek design that combines sportiness and elegance. The 1S2, equipped with a 310-watt battery, can take you up to 30 kilometers on a single charge, and with Ninebot advanced sine wave inverter technology. The max speed tops out an impressive 24 kilometers an hour. The battery management system closely monitors the two batteries in the unicycle, ensuring the battery is safe and protected. The safety features works in conjunction with a power-off mode and alarm function. The unicycle weighs a nifty 11.4 kilograms, and the slim body at 18 centimeter thick is optimized to your need for speed and maneuverability. Smart management of the S2 can be achieved by connecting the S2 to your phone via Bluetooth, where you can view vehicle parameters, instrument panel, riding conditions, diagnostic faults, customize lighting, colors and patterns, and perform firmware updates. The Ninebot 1S2 unicycle comes with a price tag of 590.55 euros. Number 2. Walk Car. The smallest and the weirdest personal transporter on this list is the 13-inch laptop-sized Walk Car, created by Japanese designers at Koko Motors. The Walk Car uses the world's smartest in-wheel motors, which enables it to achieve a top speed of 16 kilometers an hour and a maximum riding range of 7 kilometers per charge. It uses high-grade materials like carbon fiber and Duralumin, and features a self-healing paint coating on its surface to keep scratches to a minimum. The 2.9-kilogram vehicle, which has the same size as a 13-inch laptop, can easily fit in a backpack to be carried around while walking. The four-wheel transport is designed to carry passengers as heavy as 265 pounds and can travel for 12 kilometers when fully charged. This personal transporter works pretty much like a skateboard. Four sensors installed in the standing surface lets the rider control the walk car by shifting body weight to accelerate, deaccelerate, and turn without using a handle or a remote controller. The walk car is currently available in multiple international markets, including the US, for $1,980. Number 1. Razor E-Prime 3 Electric Scooter. If you're going to college or work, trying to keep up with the kids, or just looking for something to cruise the beach, the Razor E-Prime 3 Electric Scooter from Razor might be the right scooter for you. At 24.2 pounds, it's the lightest electric scooter in its class. Designed for easy storage and comfortable travel, the E-Prime 3 features a LED headlight, brake-activated taillight, a dual braking system, and reflective decals for better visibility. A 250-watt brushless hub drive motor boasts an 18-mile-per-hour, 29-kilometer-an-hour max speed with a range of up to 15 miles, 24 kilometers on a single charge. Thumb-activated braking and speed-adjusting throttles effectively respond to paddle controls, and an 8-inch, 200-millimeter, pneumatic front tire provides shock absorption for a smoother, safer ride on uneven terrain. It also comes with a welded crossbar right under the head tube for riders to secure the scooter with their lock. The electric scooter is available on Amazon and the official Razor website for $399.95. Go ahead and comment your favorite from our list, and if you like this video, please don't forget to give it a thumbs up and also share and subscribe for more awesome content.